He's only just brought the Olympic flame to the UK and played a game for LA Galaxy, but that didn't stop David Beckham finding time to attend the Sports Spectacular Gala in Los Angeles. Seen here with his 13-year-old son Brooklyn, the Slap Up charity dinner was held to raise funds for children with genetic birth defects. Speaking to reporters, Beckham revealed there is life after football.
People have always asked me what I want to do after I finish playing, and they say, do I want to go into management? And to be honest, I've never wanted to go into management, but I love coaching kids. I love working with kids. You know, they're amazing people. You're amazingly truthful young people, and that's what I love doing.
The star-studded event was attended by a host of celebrities and the sporting world's top talent, including former NBA champion John Sully. In previous years, the events raised millions of dollars for charity.